Welcome back to another video. Today I am making another Final Fantasy video, and I'm gonna help you guys progress through everything. So if you would like to watch my videos, I'll continue. Yes, resume from where I left off. Not that you guys need to know. You know, I'm still new at making these videos because I've not been doing this for a while. Oh yeah, don't forget to enjoy Father's Day tomorrow with all your dads.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Everything is A-okay, people. We searched high and low, and there are no monsters in town.
Rest assured, we're taking extra precautions.
I hate to think what's coming next.
This is how I remember it. Because I'm not really that good at remembering directions. Move this way?
Get down under us. Along. Maybe a slum slider for that.
Bombs and stuff are scary.
My expectations.
Charlie, I'm sorry.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information
Charlie,
for my research.
I didn't know Charlie was here. I'm not going to know.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Yeah, let me go and get the one.
If I don't make it back. Mind if I bill the items you buy as local merc's favorites? They'll fly off the shelf.
Local merc's favorites? There you go. There we go. That's my favorite. I just collect.
I heard they're running on an emergency.
I can't wait
schedule.
Any longer.
It's okay.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Yes.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Okay, guys, I'm back. First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
If you guys are wondering why Barrett does it's because in the old games, that used to be the... In the old game of Final Fantasy VII. Not as high quality as this, but... Anyway, in the other Final Fantasy VII, there used to be that song every time you defeated a bad guy or villain.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Okay.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around.
Not good at all. Run!
Take care of them, Cloud!
Bought it.
This is not the best place to be fine.
You have to get to the next part.
Keep moving, people!
Not the best place to be fine for you.
Get the
costume! Got the new train.
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to that.
Three unauthorized hostages successfully became neutralizing.
Neutralizing?
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Yeah.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan.
Reminder for people, this is not suitable for younger people.
Thank you.
ready?
Ready. Oh, go fly. They are fine.
Always know what to say.
Well,
well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors is surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Don't turn the camera at that point.
Let's finish.
rest of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah!
Lucky us.
You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
The red dot is where we are.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station.
Okay.
Because you can bet your ass is going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 mark the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people.
Okay.
All we gotta do is take it.
Okay.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Sorry guys, I was just getting myself a drink.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals too. You see blue lights, go on the right.
You're mine.
Follow any other lights, you won't reach the reactor.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Okay. Right. Let's not keep Biggs waiting. Shinra boxes. No, I wanted to destroy the Shinra boxes. Did you now, Tifa? Oh, I obtained a potion. Oh, blue light. That means we're going the right way. Stamp!
Put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Okay, let's go up then. After I heal everyone, we'll push. Need to get more levers now. Can't turn the camera at this bit. So this bit's annoying.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Not a
Let's go.
You know, we can just jump on a train, right?
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in this place. They get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako's at this?
No, not Mako.
Shinra.
What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
No.
Now think about it.
Going in. It's over.
How'd you like that?
Would kill for a shower.
At this bit, there's many secrets. This bit, I would be scared of doing this, ripping away like a web or anything.
Let's go!
Let's finish this.
Yes, right.
Going in. See ya.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe, yeah, so. Is there a secret around here? I don't know, is there? Poison materia, I've not got that. Right. Let me sort out, that one Tifa might need. Should I put lightning back in or should I put in poison? What does more? I'll do lightning for now and then when I get one do it. Oh yeah, I've got Ifrit at the minute. If you collect other ones as well. Healing and revival. And Barrett. Gatling gun. That's the only gun I've got.
There's good old Steph. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really kept the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shimmer's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
How do we get such a shit detail?
I don't know.
Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a game.
Or, you can fight me!
How did you get in here?
Let's finish this.
By the way, I like looking for secrets before I go anywhere. That's what a good. Okay, but always do. Well, unless you're a gate, yeah, you know what I mean. Some gamers don't look for the secrets, but
all
I
right.
do.
Let's figure out where the hell we are.
Okay.
That is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so,
I can only
assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Hey guys, I'm back. playing some more of the, how did I miss them? I ran straight past them. Oh. So. So, go this way. Because they said follow the blue light, didn't they? I think I see a blue light there. Well, there's
you really don't like
stamp.
Do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate you. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old stamp. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
You're starting to sound like Barry. Never mind.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
And then use a potion for that. There we go.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent. What do you think,
yeah.
Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. What is it supposed to mean?
What if the place was abandoned?
Guess not.
Take him back a fight, and I can never claim to the next week. Go on.
This is the thing. Every time you heal with a potion or something, there's always a bench around the corner. So, I don't know. I mean, if you don't... Oh, materia. Lightning materia. Oh, I've got tons of that already. Break room. I'll go down there. I'll try the break room.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you down. Surrender!
No, I will not surrender. I'm never surrendering. To you, Shinra.
You're mine. You're good at this.
Let's see what's down here.
Hold yourself.
I know this is the break room. Come out to the break room. Let me see what's down the other room. Is there anything down here? Is this where we came in from? Yeah, where we came in from. So you're telling me we just went around in a... never mind. I thought we went around in a big circle.
So many guards.
No.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
Found him.
This it?
Huh? What's that?
Get back!
What's that? What the? Lit.
That all you got?
He says the one with the banana. Yep. Someone's mad. Indeed.
Don't underestimate. Slow is his arm.
Go
ahead.
What do we do? Bring it down.
I'll
draw the fire. You two stay on the offensive.
Yeah. Oh no.
What are those?
More drones.
This is where I shine.
What this thing is, it's like a beetle slash train thing.
You're up.
I'm spawning in Britain. Oh, I got hiccups. In the boxes. destroy.
What are you doing now?
I can't. Stay off the trap. Radiant Bloom, left up to the now go to the weak spot, which is the general thing. Get Ifrit to do Crimson Drive on the right auxiliary weapon.
Watch out for the turret.
Hellfire. Yes. Oh my goodness, yes. That worked. Just get Ifrit to finish it off.
Let's go.
Sure.
Alright, this way.
Got hiccups.
This won't do.
Sir. Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
I A tight squeeze for Barrett, but not for Tifa and Cloud.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Just ran onto the platform.
Just so you know, it's not going to get any easier.
When did it ever?
Yeah, when did it ever get easier? Never. Well, except for the when you go into easy mode, then you can. Oh, no, the most confusing bit ever. The most confusing bit ever.
Straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
Yeah.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F,
F G, G, and then H.
Thought F, E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there.
Okay.
Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
I don't want a date with the reactor. I'm gonna have a date with my girlfriend. Right, where have we got to go? Probably down a ladder that I could not see. Let me get this secret.
There below us.
Shut up and move.
Yeah.
Look down, okay?
Shut up and move. That's what not to say to someone when they're scared of heights, like me.
Section
but when
G
it's in a game, I'm fine. In real life, I'm scared, even though I've been on one of the biggest rides, which is called the Big One at Blackwell Treasure Beach, with my uncle and my mum, who sadly passed away.
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Control room.
Let's check it out.
Okay, so we're gonna head over to the
power
room.
No one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Quote unquote plate inspectors, they don't have any.
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Think it works, I'll have to try it.
Error. Insufficient power.
Hey guys,
look at this.
Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Larger platforms. If you look at it carefully, it says larger platforms require more light.
Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out.
So that means the big ones need more lights, and the smaller ones need only one, maybe two lights.
You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
At least Cramps are important, but when you think about Jocko, it must take to keep him going.
How do we turn off the lights?
That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder?
Pretty
tall that too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
There's the console. Is there? Right. Always check around it before continuing, because you never know, there might be secrets. Nope, you got all the secrets you can.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Power supply.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Yeah, that's not it. Let's go.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Dash strike. Restricted area, authorized personnel only. Unauthorized presence.
Tell you what, the rock
constitutes a breach of security. That's what it said on. Middle level, where's G? Lower level, there it is. Might be a ladder. We can't get to G8, but we might get to G3 and then go down to G8, maybe? I don't know.
Enough. We're done. That was easy. Mm-hmm.
Sure it was.
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
They busted?
Powered down. Is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Hopefully they don't come back on.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
How do we get down to there? Oh, we go across from Sector 5, okay. Go around here. Secret. Okay. Oh, it's the material. Oh no, I can't get it.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for it.
So close, and yet so far.
I'm
nope.
Sure there's another way to get there.
Yep.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Yeah, I really want to get that material.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Out of it.
Let's finish this. Going in. It's over.
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of
We're
my
lost.
Books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Does like anybody else space. Remember it?
Am I right?
Do I go up there?
I remember.
Should I? Where is it? It's about here, isn't it? I've not been up on Sector 5 yet, have I? Or does that just lead me to another secret? I can't remember.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Okay. I don't want to do that on the stage of secrets, is it? Okay.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
No.
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
10.
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Alright, what are you doing?
Along the wall.
Oh, we need to go along the wall.
Try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark.
We got a landmark.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
No! That's the one thing I hate. No! No! They're all asleep! Oh, now they know they're asleep.
You're mine. Enough.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Yeah, of course you could, Barrett. Right. So... we can go down here. Or... no, we can't go for the light anymore. Okay, that's fine.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
What's up, Barrett?
I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear.
Are you scared of heights, Barrett?
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass...
Enough! We gotta keep...
Barrett's scared to admit that he's scared of heights and... stuff like that.
No worse than a windy day, huh?
What with the tornado warning, baby?
Falling off.
The fan, whatever you do.
Barrett!
Right.
You're gonna fall off. I just looked at the fan. Tifa said not to, but I looked anyway. Don't look at the fan. I can't see. Let me have a look. Oh, that looks like it's materia.
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life.
Just slide down the ladder, you. Just go down the ladder with the left stick and hold R2. Like when you're running fast like this.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs 3 lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
We turned one off already, so we just need to turn the other 3 off.
Let's regroup here if we get lost.
Okay.
Remember the H1 sign.
It's right there. How can you not miss it?
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one. That one. Oh, I said the same thing as well. Okay. I said
by
the
light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Right, this I'm pretty sure might need.
Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Here, future, my ass.
Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and
death. Okay, they need 2 sun lamps, that one does. Up top. Yeah, G2. Right.
Bring it.
Up the stairs. And then, fight the gas strike.
Bring it!
Going in.
Even though it's got like a shield, I can still defeat it. Okay, I'll turn off the light. Jeez.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
There's the switch. Let me just get a, let me see if there's any secrets. Turn the light though. Ooh.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
Rerouting
that's
power.
One down.
Only 2 more lights to go.
I don't know whether you say it as route or root. Because I say root. And the game says route.
Intrusion.
I don't know which one to
back
do it.
Because of us.
No need to fret, y'all.
I don't know how to say it. Route or root? I don't know.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Nothing's gonna stop!
I already did it!
You won't say that. We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect. Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
I won't lose.
Deal with that.
I got this.
Yeah, I'll do it. This should be pretty easy.
That it?
Ooh, gotta love it. How'd you like that?
opportunity right here. Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Oh, we're done here.
Oh, wait, if we go back and go to the other side, there might be a secret. Hang on. Let's go back. We might need to go back because there might be a secret somewhere. We can move it in two places.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
Yep. Over here. And then we reconnect it to the other side. The baddies off of there. Now I need to go over to here. There's a sun lamp there. Can't get that way, so I need to go this way. No other choice but to go over here. No secrets that way. Is there any secrets this way? No, can't even get to any secrets.
Two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Right. I want to go back to H1, isn't it? H1? Yeah. H1. Oh, yeah. Plate ventilation facilities control room.
Right.
That the sector 4 slums down there?
We need to. Huh?
You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now, you fall.
This is the exit here. Right, as I said, do down on the left stick. Oh look, I spotted purple material on top of that thing. I don't know. How do we get down there?
You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
I'm waiting.
Want some more?
Whatever.
Ain't no thing.
Keep those gloves up.
This is the cargo platform, but I'm going this way. Because there's a secret this way.
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
I like that, because it's like Barrett singing. And it's funny.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
Yep, it controls the fans. If you get what I mean. Fans of YouTube.
Yeah. We stop it?
Yes, we did.
Since
now we just need to defeat.
Please complete the main
man, what are we even doing?
In that amount of time.
Let's do this!
Copy.
Give me your best shot!
To the control panel quick. Wow, surprisingly I did that in time.
Okay.
Wow. Ooh, yes, I got some more summoning material.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this?
We'll see.
We'll see. I'll give it to Barrett. Nope. Go. Got it on time. Destroy Queen Gas Strike first. And then press the down arrow. And then switch to Barrett and get rid of the sentry break room. And then you'll be able to go. I've forgotten how you get to the other materia though. It's while you're going to the sun lamp, I think. If not, then I've completely got it wrong. But then, yeah, it is.
Almost done.
Isn't it?
It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah.
Ah.
Speaking of which. What should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
What should we tell Biggs? But Caitlin was finding secrets to help you guys find all of it. I'm not just taking a detour, but
and then some.
Ah, why was I hitting that?
No,
there's two Queen Gas Strikes.
Calling fire.
Oh, that made it pressured.
Be
careful.
You can also go into Tifa when she has.
It's on you.
Great.
And you can go onto spells and use Cura on whichever team member you want.
Come on.
Okay? Switch to Barret because he has overcharge. Shoot it.
It up.
Let me handle it.
Yeah. I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
The only reason why I only use one is because we need to get save some for later. When we come to the really big bosses. Yeah, if we go across here, we can get the material that we didn't. Right.
Heads up, y'all.
Right, I'm gonna put it all the way down. Get the material and then put it all the way back up. Get material. What material is it? MP up. MP, I think that stands for magic power. No, Barret, I'm not taking a detour, I'm just getting all the stuff that I wasn't able to get. Elemental materia. Right. It's best to put the elemental materia on Tifa, I think. Not quite sure. No, that's not going to be linked, is it? There you go. I'm gonna go back up now. Is there any secrets here? No.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
There we go, made a path.
Don't you dare hold back!
They sure won't. Enough. That'll do.
Gotcha. Okay, let's go.
Need my help.
Hang back. Keep it together.
All set.
I'm moving.
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Time for a serious ass whooping. Keep pouring it on. Don't look now, but it's about to get real.
Was never in doubt.
That bag goes on. Right. Secret edge. Branded the side. Ooh, mesmeric amulet. There's nothing there. Let's see if the mesmeric defense goes down. Let's look at it on Barrett. Good to see. Tifa. Mesmeric. Oh, yeah. Metal knuckles. Right. I might need to. Upgrade them. MP up. Magic attack needs to go up. Magic defense. They need to go. Okay. Right. Tifa, go on to Metal Knuckles, upgrade them. I can't remember what I needed to get up now. Magic attack power, that's what I need to. Need to get the new materia slot. Well, you don't need to, but I am. There we go, let's see if I can put them on Tifa. Still need to put them up. Let me continue with the story.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Yep.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 side.
Okay, but Barrett.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass.
Right, now I need to go all the way back to. Where is it? H1? Right, I need to go all the way back to H1.
Link up with Vince?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
We're coming.
Oh, why is it so hard? Here we go.
Auxiliary power supply can.
Now we'll be able to read big. Awaiting input.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too.
Right, now, when I'm in here, we need to go to here.
I wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. Marco, be ready for it.
Right.
Okay.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back in the nuts saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Wait, is there any? No, there isn't anything. Any secrets here? Oh, no.
Engaging countermeasures.
So Barrett can do like long range attacks because he's got a gun for a hand. So
get your ass out of here. Say your prayers and beg for forgiveness.
No! I need to do his limit fire in the hole!
This one right here is for the flint!
Boom! And by boom I mean... Wait, thunder!
That's
I'm gonna put because that's his weakness. Right, on the sentry launchers, use thunder because that is its weakness. Go to Tifa. Use Kira on Barrett.
I've got you covered. Watch yourself.
Yes, it's my turn.
Yay. Now go up
okay.
The ladder.
Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Need to go through here.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra's city. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say that in the
why didn't you say
first place?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
No. Mm-hmm.
Almost there.
Yep. Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
No, I didn't think you'd be this nervous either. And what are these moving medals? Just you.
A cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though.
Okay.
So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
Yay, thank you.
You magnificent son of a bitch. Bring it in.
Avoids the
hook. The others,
Jesse got hurt.
Just a reminder, this is not suitable for kids
not
under
so
the age of 13.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5.
Okay.
It's a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Thank you.
A little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers.
Yep,
oh,
they can.
You'll be needing your grappling guns.
Grappling guns.
All set?
Ready to take on the world and
oh,
this?
Light machine gun. Make sure yes, I can give that to Barrett.
Will do.
Goodbye.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're
okay.
done, we'll be using these babies to get damn safe. All of us.
All of us? All for one and one for all. And keep earning trophies.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
Cloud, they know where they are. Cloud T from Barrett.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Right. Is there any secrets over here? I'll just check. Nope, there isn't. Okay. Let's go!
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
How about here?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Okay, if you say so, Barrett. Sounds like they're having fun.
Kinda scary, huh?
Nope, it's fun.
Hey! Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Tomorrow is Father's Day. I'm reminding all you who have left a present to the last minute.
And our best bet would be to run like hell.
Let's hope he does sleep through the explosion. I'm just trying to find secrets. Where could there be secrets? Oh, secret, found one. Well, there's no going back up there. Unless we find a way through here. Because if you look, there's stairs behind there. So,
where is everybody?
I don't know.
Got spooked and cleared out.
Where am I going? Hey, there it is.
Almost there. The smell. It takes me back.
Smell of what? Takes you back to when? There's some mystery and a half there.
Bring it on, asshole!
Yeah. Well, that was easy. Nope. I always do that. Oh no. Looks taken.
Well, what we got here?
Where it's up top.
I can deal with those things.
No escape. Going in.
Get Barrett.
Gotta love it. Ah! How'd you like that? See ya.
Oh,
nothing's
yeah.
Gonna stop.
You would say that.
Let's go. He's having one of his visions again.
Soldiers? Mako? Shinra? I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
I've always wondered whether that's Tifa's dad or not. That looks like Sephiroth's sword. Maybe he was holding in part one.
Hey! Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
That is a weird vision.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Okay.
Huh?
What the? Where are you going?
Well, that's...
Weirdly perfect timing.
Yep. Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute.
For my liking.
Is someone watching us?
Probably right, Tifa. Digger.
Bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group. Members of the group were observed entering.
Watch the footage.
Currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 under.
Cloud's not on the footage.
Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
Shinra
Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of
violence.
President Shinra
I just like that.
Providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
Nope.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Airbuster, your executioner.
You, Airbuster, will be defeated by me! And plus it's only hologram, so nothing will hit you.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
It's only 60% done!
You are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me!
Seize those intruders and bring them. Oh my god. It's the elite shock troopers. They come in like the Naruto run. They do like a Naruto run thing. You can't dodge these bullets now.
Shut the hell up!
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yep, we did. We done goofed.
News is already peddling their false narrative.
Also, we done goofed.
So we're screwed.
Yep.
No, hell no!
Listen, my reaction.
They want to turn this into a spectacle, then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay.
Attention,
I'm
all
sold.
Security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
Airbuster. I want to get rid of the BB shells.
Get these components prepped for the Airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from B8.
Copy, B8.
Intruder! Take him out!
You don't use a potion in front of me.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Over here. Yep, I'm just getting a key card.
Huh? Find something?
Key card.
You think? Nice work.
Where are you? Oh.
Cloud, check this out.
Okay. I'm coming. I want to get rid of BB shells.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
With its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Yep. Which should I get rid of? No. Right. These. Or. Well, there's none of them there, so. And then the option is, well, yeah. I need to get rid of one of these.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
That I found.
Emulet, huh?
I'm guessing?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
No, it's just a chest.
Pretty sure I can divert.
Okay. Yeah.
Just imagining their faces when they find.
So far, so good.
Yep, so right. Far, so good. Now let's we go. Need to. Do we go through here? No. We don't go through there. Ah! Running into things. We don't go through there, do we? No? Yeah, we go through here. We need to. I forgot that you needed to do that. Yes.
Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Okay. Even though they think Avalanche is bad.
You going down! One way or the other!
Barrett, I'm going for this. You can't stop me, I'm going for this. I'm going. Come on. I can reach that. Is there anything down here? Please. Let's go. I'm gonna remove the BB shells. Because it's got big bombers. It's not the Skyflyer, it's called the, Airbuster. It's called the Airbuster. And if you're wondering what my favorite character is, it's probably... Well, I've got three... I've got it in, like, a order of 1, 2, 3, basically.
Just the one.
One is, Cloud, second is Tifa, third is Barret, fourth is Wedge. Where are the big bomber shells? I want the BBs. There we are. There they are. BBs.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs.
BBs.
To blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple of less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Really? Don't call me that! I'm not your dude. I'm not a dude. It's basically as annoying as Johnny saying, bro.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Also, don't ruin it for anyone else who's watching.
So, where did we send the discard?
Because I've got two people watching.
A storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
Really? It just says what it is. It doesn't work with emojis.
Maybe.
I think we grab them.
If we get that far. Right, Tifa, where are you going?
Error. Key card required for operation.
Yep. Can't do that. I need to go over to here. Tappity tap 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 away. And let's go.
Okay. Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Marco is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Baron, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV. I'm gonna drop some truth.
Yep, they probably cut the sound. So. Really? Why did you put three dabbing signs? Why did you put dab? Dab is old. Dab is old. I am the queen of Final Fantasy. Nobody can stop me. Elite Chop Trooper, you are gonna be dead. I told you were gonna be dead, didn't I? You couldn't dodge that now, did you? Could you? Wait, where's the... Is it on the next level? Or have I missed it? If I missed it, then I might have to... I'll remove some more BB shells. No. No, we need to defeat all the people. We need to get rid of everyone. You do not use a potion, sir, because I will defeat you. Right, where are the BB shells? They're right there. Where's the key card? Here's the key card.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got...
Take your pick.
BB shells.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you...
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's listening to.
Let's do this thing. Let's go.
I tell you what.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save them.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How
about you, Cloud? I don't dance.
I don't dance.
Yep, I knew he was gonna say that. Yeah, it's on this level that I get. Sonic Strikers. Let's see if they're good for... Alright, let's see these Sonic Strikers. I've not got any materia, have I? That I can give her with like summon materia. Right. Send the big bomber shells out, because I'm taking them away from you.
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all.
Key guard.
Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles.
Never enough key cards. Wait, where are the BB shells? Big bomber. BB.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think.
Barrett, call them BBs. Efray, you boogie. Sorry, my dog's there. Dog's in the room with me.
Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
Yes. Yep, that's all that's left to do, Barrett.
We're coming up on the exit.
We should be good.
Yep.
The moment Big
should
Boy
be
goes
good.
Down,
you... Right.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Elite Shock Trooper. I will defeat you. I will defeat you all. You won't avoid that now, will you? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
What is the status of my airbuster report?
Take the lead.
Let me handle it.
Fine, so.
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh yeah, Tifa, I'm switching over to Cloud. No, I can't fight them. No, aha, Pyra, and a grenade. Boom.
Too late!
I'm taking you down!
Nobody's taking no one down! I'll be taking you guys down though. Oh yeah!
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused,
we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up.
I'm gonna have to end the... maybe pause the video here and then have my dinner and I'll be back up. I'm pausing the video here.